Hello all. Where would you like to ride today? The countryside? How about the city? Maybe a mountain forest. Or a sandy beach. No matter how far away, or in our own backyard, I hope you'll ride along.
Playing a show this time, but had a free weekend and we decided to just make our way back up to Ohio and see some of the things we didn't get a chance to last year. Now it's a good bit colder this time than it was last year. The wind is about the same. It was windy last year and it's pretty windy today too, but we're actually going to take a trip to Cleveland this time around as well, and take a trip back down through Cincinnati and see some new stuff all along the way and on our way home. Now, it has actually been about 14 years since I've been to Cleveland, so, you know, I'm sure it's a whole lot different up there now than it was then. Gonna spend a few hours there today, but unfortunately we've really only got the one day to spend in Cleveland, and then we're going to make our way into Cincinnati tomorrow. This video will probably be split up over a few parts, and some of this I might actually cut up for episodes of Next Exit. But anyways, we're going to keep on riding. As we learned last year, pretty much any stretch through Ohio is a lot of nothing. So I guess we got a couple hours of a lot of nothing until we get to our first stop. Actually where we'll be staying later tonight, so we'll be back in town later on this evening, but we're gonna just explore a little bit of the town for a minute, but we will see more of that later today. So as daylight is quickly fading away from us, we really don't have too much time to spend in Cleveland, but we're just gonna ride through the middle of town, see a few things that I've not seen in over 13 years, and we will make one little stop though before heading back to Medina. So we are now back in Medina and going to do something I haven't done in quite a few years.
Good, high three. Good, high five.